A new study in Seattle aims to learn if monkeypox spreads between pets and their owners.
We've started a study called the Monkeypox and Pets Study that's really going to focus in Washington State, the Seattle, King County area. We're enrolling households where someone has been diagnosed with monkeypox, and our team can go out and provide free testing of the animals and be able to tell with this study how big a problem this is, how many of the pets in households with monkeypox patients are getting infected. When it comes to monkeypox, we don't have any evidence at this point that a pet could infect a human, but it just means that we should be cautious and take reasonable precautions at this point.
What are three ways to reduce the risk of infection between you and your pet?
One is, when you have close contact with the animal, such as sleeping in the bed, you might want to just not be super close to the animal and give a little distance. If you kiss your animal, realize you're putting yourself and maybe the animal at some increased risk. Second thing is sort of sharing of household items like dishes and water dishes, food. You really should keep that separate from what you're doing with your own dishes and just wash well afterwards. And the third thing is wash your hands. Wash your hands after handling a pet and maybe before handling a pet in order to protect both the pet and yourself.